Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. I washed my face and combed my hair, and I stumbled downstairs to meet the day. Well, I had smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. Then I lit my first and watched a small boy cursing at a can that he'd been kicking. Then I crossed an empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. Lord, it took me back to something that I'd lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleepy, sunny sidewalk, a Sunday morning coming down.